Hello everyone, and welcome back to another tutorial video. Today we're going to be making this really adorable little tissue holder, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this and also how I've decorated it. This video is on behalf of Wild Orchid Crafts. I'll be using some of their products and I will list them down below so that it's easier for you guys to find it on the website. So let's see what we're going to be using. The first thing you need is a 2-liter bottle. This can be from soda or a water or anything you have to hand. You need a craft knife, a marker, scissors, ruler, pencil, glue. I'm going to be using a hot glue gun because it's quicker. You need a loo roll. I'm using some Wild Orchid Crafts flowers, and I will list them all below so that you guys can find it on the website. Also from Wild Orchid Crafts, I'm using this beautiful white lace. I'm using some nail polish, and this can be any color you like. I'm using a gold polish, a sheet of pattern paper in 12 by 12. This can be any color of your choice. This one happens to be from a Tilda pack. So let's get started. First thing you need to do is place your tissue paper against the bottle. I'm going to skip the curved area on the bottom, and then I'm going to roughly mark around about halfway at the tissue paper. And I'm going to move the roll to the top of the bottle. Then I'm going to make a little mark where the tissue ends. I'm going to go ahead and get my craft knife, and I'm going to cut those two lines out. And if, like me, you can't cut a straight line, you can always tidy it up with some scissors. And this little piece that you have left over, don't throw away. I'll have a video coming up soon on what you can do with these bits, so stay tuned for that. Next, I'm going to take my bottom part and I'm going to make 4 marks on it. And then I'm going to make approximately 1-inch cut, just like so. And I'm going to do that for all 4 marks. And you should have something that looks a little bit like this. That's just going to make it easier to slot together. Take the cardboard center from your roll out, and make sure you keep these as well because I'm also going to be making a video very soon on what you can do with these. So back to the tissue, I'm going to unroll some of this tissue from the inside and I'm going to roll it around itself. And this is just because my roll is too large for the bottle, so I'm going to remove some of that paper from the inside. And in the end, you'll see here, I end up having 2 different rolls so that I can use as a refill. So just do that until you can actually fit the roll inside your bottle. Now I need to do 1 more adjustment. I'm going to put everything together. There's a little bit of a gap between the tissue and the top of the bottle. I'm going to remove that, so I'm just going to find out how big a gap it is. And then I'm going to trim that off from the top part of my bottle. And as you can see, it fits much better now. It's optional for you to keep the cup. You can actually just dispose of it, but I decided to keep it. So I'm painting it with my nail varnish just so that it looks a little bit better. And I'll go ahead and cut out 2 pieces of cardstock. I'm just measuring it against my bottle. This is just the decorating part. This is, of course, where you can personalize your own tissue holder. You can decorate it however you want. This is just how I'm doing mine. I'm placing some cardstock all the way around the bottle. I'm using hot glue for that. Then I'm going to take my lace from Wild Orchid Crafts, and I use the trim on the top and the bottom. Next, I'll take my flowers, and these flowers have a wire on them, and I just gone ahead and trimmed the wire, and I kept it for these little ones because you see what I do with it a little bit later. And the way I'm doing it, I'm just arranging them how I want them to be on the bottle. And for some of the roses, I wanted them to be a little bit smaller, so I went ahead and removed the last layer of flower from it, and that just makes it look a little bit smaller. So for these little ones, I just gathered them all together and I took one of the wires, wrapped it around itself, and then I just started rolling all the wires together. That's just going to be easier for me to adhere that to my project, and I'll just adhere that all together, just like you see me do here. I'll go ahead and add a little bit more glue and start placing my flowers on top. And the last thing I did, I just wanted to give this project a little bit of a distressed look. So I went ahead and I used my nail polish on the flowers. I just roughly painted some of the ends of the flowers, and I also did the same for the lace. And you can kind of see here what it looks like once I'm done with it. And there you have it, you guys. That is it for the project. This is really, really easy, and it can also make a really awesome gift. You can definitely make these with different kinds of bottles. This one that you can see on the screen right now, I made using a water bottle. It's a different kind of bottle, so it has all these grooves. I didn't decorate this one yet. I have an idea for what I want to make with this, and I'm going to be making this as a separate video because I want to keep this video fairly short. So stay tuned for my next video to see how I decorate the other tissue holder. But for now, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to check out the links in the description below. And I'll have a couple more videos here on the screen for you guys to check out as well. Thanks so much for watching. I will catch you guys next time.